This is my YouTube project. It did not cost me anything to do but my time. It's made from a 10-speed front wheel spokes, masking tape, a piece of wood, and I nailed it to a fence. It's my homemade windmill. And it works.